Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Grimrock Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We might finish up level 3 in this episode. Wandering, confusing place full of nasty spiders. I hate it. Love the game, hate the spiders. That's what I say. Been over here. Oh God. Is that another letter over there? Oh, yeah, sure. Alright, so we got two ways in. Round shield. Okay. Let's see what we got. Evasion plus 5, evasion plus 7. Let's give it to her. Another note. I'll have to watch my back more carefully. The spiders are everywhere. Yeah, no kidding. No one needs this stuff, huh? Hose, whatever. Protection plus 2. Yeah. Yeah, that's a undiscovered pathway up here somewhere. All right, another grim cat. Ah, it looks like they all end up in the same gigantic room full of spiders. I could say save. This doesn't lead there. What's in here? A wooden box. I suppose he's still not overloaded. This isn't mine, right? Okay, that's... Oh, the mother load. Okay, awesome. 3 cave nails, 2 tar beads, skull. Getting very close to the formula. Mixing a powdered grim cap with a witch flower almost works. I think I'm missing one more ingredient. Witch flower. Oh, is that a fireball? Oh, school of shock. Air magic 4. Okay, I don't believe I have air magic 4. What? No, I have one. Never mind. And some mole jerky. Anyone hungry? I just fed you guys. Yeah, you're okay. Oh, I got a bunch more cave now. need more flasks. I don't have a healing potion for her. Take his. Okay. I'll just hold on to this stuff. Okay. That was a moment's reprieve. The only place left to go is here. I can't get over that pit. I might get there from the other side, who knows. Maybe it's a hidden pressure plate. Maybe I just saw a rock, I don't know. And I assume after that we'll end up on the other side of all that. This way. Guess I need to run up there. I don't know. As well. Where is it? Ah! Hit the wrong thing. I meant to hit next to it. Which is that and that. Not there. Now, you can get poisoned by your own cloud, by the way. Where am I? Where the hell am I? Okay. Oh, hello. Oh. Now I'm surrounded myself. What is this, number 4? Oh wait, the quick save is after that, isn't it? Load. Yeah. Alright. This was safe. That to him. I guess you just run back to this room and close the door. That's a good idea. To him, and yeah, I think I'm gonna run back to this room. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm not gonna let him in here. Try my best not to, anyway. Sleep off the poison. Okay. Save. Oh, you know, I thought there was like a giant amount of spiders in here. Okay. Nice try. Nice try. Just stand here. Like, watch this. You're gonna love this. See that? You gotta love that crap. I'm enjoying myself, that's for sure. Arrow. Alright, let's sleep off this poison. Okay. Give me this. Yeah, he'll end up dead, and then I'll have to run back, so I'm gonna sleep this off again. You know, I bet there were more than two in here, but they ran out. Ready? Stance. Oops. There's nothing else in here. Let's rest again. Then I'll search. Right. Ah, it's another one. I know this is a cheesy way of doing it, guys, but otherwise I'm gonna have to run back and forth across the dungeon or use up all my healing potions and all my anti-venoms, leaving me with no more of these. So, I'd rather save them if I can. So I will. Actually, not poison this time. Sweet. Chain. Let's look for secrets. Well, some of us heal up, or one of us heals up. I don't see anything yet. Oops. Yeah. We're gonna meet up with the other side. The hell is that? Look at that, will ya? Spectral relay? What the hell? Oh, we're supposed to get it in there, I bet. And that will open that door. Which will then be on the other side of these pits. So, I gotta open this grate somehow. Second. Sweet. Oh. So there's another stairs down. So you got two ways to go down in this way. In this case. What do we got here? Thought it looked like some kind of a hat. Leather cap, light armor. Heavy armor without the proficiency, so let's put on the leather cap. That's why he's minus five. Oh wow, look at that. Okay. Wow, minus 10. Well, I wonder why she was getting so hurt. Another ladder. I found some better armor, so I'll leave my old equipment here. It's too bad that I was a little clumsy with the leather greaves, though. I won't risk it by going after them myself, but maybe someone else will be willing to take the plunge. No idea how to open the door, though. Torm. This door? So some greaves down there. Well, take the plunge. Oh, hi. I don't mind fighting you guys. Thank you. Mother Greaves. Minus 5 without light armor proficiency. Protection plus 4. Leather pants. You could use that. These are both 2, I believe. Yeah. So this is the... Yeah, these are both of that. Okay. We're on this side. Oh, and I could have closed that. I could have closed that lever and just gone right through. We never did find out how to go over there, do we? And there's a cave now there. That doesn't do it. Let's see what's down there then. Well, I've been over here before. Is it there? No. Oh. Switch this back. Yeah, I really don't know how to get over there. Wait a second. Ah! Doi. So, there's another cave now, which is good. His rock back. Still, I have no idea what to do. Now I'm over here, now what? I'll have to come back to this at some point. Maybe just see something. throw that far, huh? Oh, I threw farther than that. I don't know. Okay. I get all the way back around. Hopefully all the spiders are gone. If not, well. Where am I? Okay, yeah. Through that. Baked maggot. Num nums. Num nums time. Aye. Nothing around here, huh? I got opening. Die. Un momento, por favor. Collection here. Don't know how to open a door, huh? Oh, what's this? Oh, because you never got a gold key off a spider, did you? Oh, look at that food. Nums. Wasn't there something to make with a witch thing and a grim cap? Maybe this was talking about the witches here. I don't know. He doesn't need a lot, but the baked maggots don't give that much, so it's fine. Yay! Ring boots! Heavy armor. Minus 10 without heavy armor proficiency. I'll hold on to this spare heavy armor. Need the proficiency in it. Oh! Gnoffer mace? Oh, he's overweight now. Attack power 14, speed 11. better than that. Doesn't have anything in maces. Oh. She has one thing. One in mace. Eh. I'll hold on to it. Why not? Who knows? I don't know if items deteriorate in this game or not. Wow. 2 ways down. This way and this way. For now, at least, I'm going to be taking this way. You know what? Yeah, so I remember what to do. Crystal of Life, right up the stairs. Really good. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Next time we'll be heading down to level 4 of the archives. Take care, and this is Nord Pudding.